all your thoughts are palace, yeah. Number every grain of sand. Cause what is man that you'd even be mindful of us? We never gave you any reason to even want us. In fact, we've done just the opposite, so you should crush us. But instead, you crush your son just to prove you love us. You put all our sin on him, every single stain. All that love's pride, hate, murder, guilt, and shame. Your word actually said that's what he became. So knowing that, how could we ever be the same? You need to change where there's no other love that's truer than what's been poured out on that cross. But what's it to you? Don't take it lightly. Let his weight and glory consume you. Live from your spirit, sing.
Somebody give them great ideas.